Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. All praises are due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Lord of all the worlds, and we send salutations and prayers upon Nabi Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. There is more than 1.8 billion Muslims right now are waiting for a very, very special guest. This guest is coming with a lot of blessings and special gifts and favors from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to us. As you all are aware, this guest, my dear brothers and sisters, is the month of Ramadan. It is the month in which the final words of revelation were revealed from heaven to earth. It is the month of Al-Quran. شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والفرقان. In a beautiful and an amazing hadith, the Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام would tell us what is going to happen from the first night of the month of Ramadan. In such an intriguing and attractive way, the Prophet would tell his companions, إذا كان أول ليلة من شهر رمضان, on the first night in the month of Ramadan, صفدت الشياطين ومردت الجن, the devils and the rebellious jinn will be shackled and will be chained. وغلقت أبواب النار فلم يفتح منها باب, and every single door of the fire of hell will be closed, so much so there is no any door to be left open. وفتحت أبواب الجنة فلم يغلق منها باب, and every single door to paradise, to heaven, to Jannah will be open, so much so there is no any door will be closed. وينادي مناد, and there is a caller that will be crying out, will be announcing, يَا بَاغِيَ الْخَيْرِ أَقْبِلْ, O seeker of good. There is a caller from the Almighty will be announcing and will be saying, O seeker of good, come forward, wake up, take advantage, let's come forward, let's come to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَيَا بَاغِيَ الشَّرِّ أَقْصِرْ, and O seeker of evil, stop and abstain and refrain from sinning. وَلِلَّهِ عُتَقَاء, and there will be a portion of people who will be emancipated from the fire of hell, and that is every single night. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us all the tawfiq. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from those who will be emancipated from the fire of Jahannam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allow us to live until Ramadan, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive all of us and make it easy for all of us. Ameen ya rabbal alameen. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.